Welcome to Power Sewing. Here's a sample technique that's available to all our subscribers.
Hi, I'm Ron Collins, and welcome to Power Sewing.
And I'm Sandra Vetsina.
Today we're going to talk about needles. These are the Microtech needles. These are needles that are designed for fabrics that are very densely woven, or even fabrics that are very lightweight, for example, silk and silk-like fabrics.
Right, because they're just, we want the least interference in the fabric as possible, because what causes puckered seams is a needle that goes in and out, but it makes too big of a hole. So this has a very sharp point, and so it just slips in and out without anyone noticing. So let's talk about what you use for what.
Another thing too, the reason I like these, if you're working with linings, I find these work good for linings, but you use them for a lot of stuff. If I'm working with a lining, for example, a polyester, which isn't my favorite. My favorite is a rayon Bemberg. But if you're working, let's say, with a polyester or rayon, and every time your machine takes a stitch, you get a snag line running across it, switch to a Microtech.
See the live demonstrations of sewing techniques or access over 100 sewing shows for 1 year with unlimited viewing for just $75. Learn from the experts. Enroll now at PowerSewing.com.